aboard Mateys! Have you ever wondered what it would be like to be a pirate? Well, join us every week as we sail the seven seas, learning how we can be a purple pirate. A purple pirate is a pirate whose captain is Jesus. We're gonna learn how to be more like him with what we say, what we do, where we go. So you don't wanna miss out.
Ahoy there, mateys. Hey. Have you seen him yet? I've been watching.
Of course not.
No, it's been days.
Months. Weeks.
Years.
Oh, he's coming though. Like, we have to keep watching because he said he would come.
We've
so
been
you have to watch.
For so long.
Too long.
But he's coming. Okay. If the captain said that he's coming, this is his ship, we are his sailors, he will not leave us. He really will come back. You just have to keep watching. Are you ready? Have you brushed your teeth? Have you combed your hair?
No, if I do that, he won't recognize me.
You got a good point there. We just need to make sure that we are ready when the captain comes. Are you ready for the captain to come?
Hey, Purple Pirates. You guys have been doing a great job learning your memory verse. But today, I'm gonna give you a test. When I say the verse, I'm gonna leave a word out, but I want you guys to figure out what that word is, okay? Acts 2:38. Then Peter said unto them, repent, yes, good job. And let every one of you be baptized in the name of Jesus Christ, yes, good job, for the remissions of sins, and you shall receive the gift, good job, of the Holy Spirit. Great job. We're going to do it one more time. Acts 2:38. Then Peter said to them, repent, and let every one of you be baptized in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, and you shall receive the gift of the Holy Spirit. Acts 2:38. Good job, you guys.
Hey there, Purple Pirates. Have you or your father or mother ever ordered something online and waited for packages to come in the mail? Or what about your birthday or Christmas? You knew it was coming, but it just took so long to get there? Well, last week, we talked about a place that Jesus is preparing for us. And what is that place? It's heaven. And just like sometimes packages come late, Jesus is never late. We cannot forget that he's coming back for us.
Through every storm of life, I know you're by my side, so I am holding on. Chance to sing a brand new song. You opened up my eyes to see. You rescued me, rescued me. You showed the way when there was no way out. Cleared up my mind when you erased all doubt.
I am going to tell you a story about a pirate named Alexander. He was thrown off his ship with only his little personal belongings and enough cheese and jelly for one day. At first, Alexander wasn't worried. He could handle this, and ships came through all the time to the island he was on. Surely, it wouldn't be long until he found a ship that needed a new crew member. After all, he was known as an excellent navigator, so he made himself a crude shelter and rubbed sticks together to make a fire, and waited. At first, Alexander thought he could be rescued quickly, but he was so lonely. There were no other people to talk to. Alexander learned how to find food and build a shelter. He did this for 4 years, and he never lost hope a ship would rescue him. He kept watching and waiting, and that day came, and he was rescued.
Purple Pirates, we heard Alexander's story, how that he was a pirate and how he was on an island all by himself for 4 long years. But Alexander, while he was on the island, he thought he would be rescued any day. And he kept watching and he kept waiting and he was working, remember? He found food and then he built a shelter. And so he worked while he waited. And we have been told by Jesus, our captain, that he's coming back for us and we don't know the day. In Matthew 24 and 36, it says, "But of the day and hour knoweth no man, no, not even the angels of heaven." There is a day, and it's going to be so exciting whenever Jesus tells the angel, "All right, it's the day. I'm ready to go get all of my children, and we're going to go to heaven with Jesus, and it's going to be so wonderful." And while that we're waiting for that day to come, we need to live each and every day in a way that we keep our hearts clean, because we know no sin will go to heaven. And so how does that work? We follow Acts 2:38. Acts 2:38 says that if you mess up, then you need to repent. And then you're baptized in Jesus' name. And when you're baptized in Jesus' name, then it says ye shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost, which we know that's Jesus in our hearts. And then we live each and every day friendship with Jesus, our captain, and we know that we wait for that day that he's going to come and we're going to get to go be with him in heaven. It's going to be a wonderful day. So Alexander was rescued from that island and he never gave up. He believed that someone, another ship would come in and would rescue him. And we believe that there is the day whenever it's going to be our day to go to heaven and it's going to be awesome. So pirates, each and every day, when your feet hit the floor, pray and ask Jesus, "Jesus, help me every day to do the right thing and so that I'm ready to go to heaven."
Thank
you for coming, Purple Pirates, and don't forget to always be ready and watching for our Captain Jesus to return. See you next week.